exactly. And it was such a good design that non-natives adopted it as well. So, and, you know, in the forest, people out, and where they were doing woodworking, it's a one-handed broad shape, so instead of needing a bench to hold your thing you're working on, you can hold it in one hand and carve with the other. So you're proficient that way. And crooked knives are used to carve anything out of it, really. So we have, in this section,